I'm Rohit, I'm 38 years old and I teach at the Economic Center in JNU. So I was twice the JNUSU president in 2002 and 2003. So it is the election season in JNU, and my takeaway from JNU politics is that I came from Patna, a relatively small town, a Hindi speaking school, so anyway language was a problem, and the fact that I come from a right wing family. My grandfather was a supporter of the RSS, and my entire colony actually is pretty much right wing. When I came here, the way the politics here drew me in, I think it's that community, aside from the politics that I did, which made me aware of the other world that exists, and I could easily gel and fit in to that. And the politics gave me the confidence which I never had. To be able to what I am today, I mean, to be able to teach and be confident about my ideas, about how I express them, and be a politically aware citizen of this country. So when I leave for the lectures, what I find on my way, I walk through the campus. So I love walking. It's not a manicured campus, so to speak. So it is natural. It's located in the forest, and that's, I think, one of the most beautiful experiences that you would have in JNU. The other thing which I appreciate about this campus when you walk through it is the intense political debate that you see on the walls of this campus. And you will have the right wing, you will have the Maoists, you will have the left of different hues passionately arguing for their position just purely through those posters. So this was the point of assembly before, let's say, the marches would take place, the torchlight processions, the election campaign starts. I mean, all of it, this is where it starts. And the tea of Ganga Dhaba. I mean, I would not say that's the best tea that you get, but when you're having this tea over a political discussion, it's far more interesting and better tasting, possibly. A protest that happened in JNU, starting from the famous Ganga Dhaba. We had gathered against the war on the so-called war on terror, Bush's plan of war on Afghanistan and Iraq, and that was one protest which I can proudly claim, because I was the Students' Union president then, is one of the best campaigns I have run as the Students' Union president. And one striking thing that happened, because the next day we were taking a big protest on the streets of Delhi, and the Vice Chancellor came, saw the crowd, and he said that I'm declaring tomorrow as a holiday, that you can actually join the protest. And that showed how a university administration can probably respond to the call of the students and of the students' union. This is the Azadi Chowk, as it was known, or called by the protesters then, Freedom Square or Azadi Chowk, during the February.
I hope the Vice Chancellor is not watching me. He is.
People I'm talking about your life.
Oh, my life. Ah, that's. Ah. So in the campus during our time, they used to be called lovers' points, and a few of them, one of the most prominent and sought after places were the Parthasarathi rocks. The person I'm married to, I met her in JNU, she was a student of history, and we both did politics together. So yes, for me it's a live example of what I just said.
Ek chicken curry or roti de dijiye.
Oops, I don't have cash, so I'll just go and get. Main abhi aa raha hu, ek minute.
Okay, if you were to ask the people who run the canteens in SIS, which is Babu or the JNU Library Canteen, Gopalan, they'll be able to tell you how people from different organizations, which would probably sit and talk over a French toast of the JNU Library Canteen and discuss very passionately about their own ideas about India in general, about politics, about political issues. And I think those debates were intense and yet not violent, or it was not as if it was an ideological battle, I would say. And some of those people who were even in the right wing then, when we meet each other now, we don't meet as adversaries. I mean, it's also this it's this past that we have lived together. I don't really know whether that is the case still, but I do hope that it has stayed the same.